Howdy, y'all. Country Nerd here, coming back at you with some more Far Cry New Dawn. Now, last time we left off, we knocked out a couple little missions, got old Beanie Boy started up with the Wikibenia. And this time around, we're going to knock out this little treasure hunt right here. And then we're going to go off and go do our main story mission that's over here, Breakout. And I'll probably do like a fast cut to be able to get over there faster. I'll drive and then we'll use some video editing magic to make it happen. All right, with that said, let's get into it. Went and stole myself a great big old Mack truck. Just drive right on up in this place. Alright, I was digging around the church the other day and found some kind of crypt under the building. Well, what do you know? Place looked perfect for my supplies, so I moved everything in pretty as you please. Then gave the key to the new bear I trained. He runs up every time I sound the signal, just like we practiced. Ain't been locked out once. Oh, bad guys. Headshot. Thank you.
Elk meat dries out quickly because there isn't a lot of fat on it. The more you know.
Oh yeah, the more I want to eat.
Shit, stay alert. I'm all over it.
Yeah, it done got away. All right. Let's get to checking this place.
That's been too worse.
Got a snake. Bunch of goodies. What else we got in here? Some goodies up here. Oh, you'll be all right.
Help me.
You kidding me?
I need some help here.
I'm coming.
Help me. Yeah.
Get you back up. Let's see here.
That was too close.
I think they got a little bit different of a sniper than what I got. Yeah, their sniper's different than mine. It ain't gonna let me swap them either. Well, back to grabbing all the goodies. Hit that bell however you please, and the bear comes a running after a few rings. Okay. Oh, wait, do I actually have to throw an item at it, or? Okay. Get off! Run! Oof.
How you survive out here? Nothing wasted.
Can I swap for this? You ain't gonna let me, are you? Probably ain't gonna let me swap for the other one up front still either. Nah.
Gotta count my lucky stars.
Okay. Guess the hole's back here. For whom the bear chose.
I'm telling you, Wade, that bear ain't friendly.
Hope County used to be full of preppers. They're long gone, but a lot of their treasures are still buried out there.
Oh yeah, we got some perks too. Hold up. We got some perks. Fishing rod. Adds a fishing rod to your weapon wheel. 2 perk points. Yeah, let's do that. That'll acquire the ability to get fish. Oh, that's 6. Ooh. Let me save up for lock picking. Repair torch, a grapple, tactical binoculars, saboteur, covert, dexterity, locked and loaded, more lung capacity, more fist damage, heavily armed. Carry a 4th weapon, 3rd weapon, master takedowns, expert takedowns, advanced takedowns. Jeez, there's all kinds of stuff in here to do. Alright, so we need to save up some points for this. Prey won't flee as easily. Fish are easier to reel in once hooked. Okay. Alright. Now let's hear what this has to say.
I'm telling you, Wade, that bear ain't friendly. One day you're gonna ring that bell, and it's gonna come running and rip you to bits. Couldn't you have given your keys to a bird or something? Something that can't, you know, eat people?
Oh, we got some Far Cry credits. Alright, nailed up the new Fang Center sign, okay. Oh, wait a minute, did that give us perks? Perk points? Oh, let's get it. Titanium. All right, looks like we're all cleared out here. Somebody stole my big truck. Got no cars. Alright, well, anyway, our next place that we're going to head to is our little mission we got up here. We want to track that. Oh, and we want to make a marker on it. Like that. Now all I got to do is get a vehicle. See, where's the nearest place to get a car? I guess we'll run across over here.
Come by and do some business.
Let's see. So, still not seeing a vehicle here. Anybody got a vehicle somewhere? Oh, yeah, yeah, there's a four-wheeler right there. Let's take the four-wheeler. All right, we're back on track now. Auto drive engaged. And I'll see y'all when we get there.
I've been through worse. Okay, I'm in.
All right, and we're here. Let's hop off this here four-wheeler and get in this place. Got a sign there. American Black Bear, rank 3. Yeah, we gotta have better weapons before we start fighting animals. Them dudes be tough. Black lung mine, huh?
They'll have Rush locked up underground. Get in any way you can and bring him home. Good luck, Cap.
Stay here, moving.
Hmm.
I'm heading that way.
Well, I guess the only way to go at it was to get at it. Sorry, you ain't getting your buddy up. Oh, I'm such a bad shot. Okay. Oh, we got one more below us. I'm not gonna die. You are. No, go down. Sounds like there's some more of them in here.
That was too close. I hope you find something useful.
Assault rifle, pistol, missed some components. So many goodies, I gotta have them all. Look at all these components everywhere. Okay. Now then, Going into search. All full on that.
Moving to a better spot.
Hey. Kinda spooky down here. Okay. Sounds like he's wrestling with somebody up there.
Son of a bitch, you came back for me.
Okay. Are we getting out of here?
Now.
Well, let's skedaddle. Oh, I'm gonna be shooter man, okay.
Come on,
you're gonna have to wait. Okay.
Get on the back of that bike.
All right, I'm hopping on. Let's get at it. This thing's kind of floppy.
Enemy right behind us. They're bearing down on us. They're behind us. They're on the right.
I'm looking.
You're over on our left.
So far, so good.
They're behind us. They're bearing down on us.
You just drive. Could drive a little faster. Where in the world are you going? Driving down the river. You're wild, man. All right, you get in the back then. My driving's better than yours. Maybe. Yeah, you drive too slow. This thing got some power.
Didn't think I'd get out of there alive. Thanks for risking your neck for me, Cap.
Yep, you're welcome. Wow.
I don't believe in wizards or magic, but I know what I saw. Those people had something. Something that I can't explain. If we could find out what their secret is, maybe we'd have a chance against the twins.
Boom! And we made it back.
Mom! Whoa, slow down. Jesus. Rush, they really did a number on you.
It's nothing. Their two will be fine.
Did I hear right? You Thomas Rush?
You must be Mrs. Rye. Carmina's told me a lot about you. Your daughter's as tough as they come.
Preaching to the choir. Carmina, get the alcohol. Got it. Let's have a look at that wound. Careful.
You're gonna have to jig the socket.
You all that's left?
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't imagine how you feel.
Responsible.
Well, the twins have a way of making you feel hopeless. You can see why we need your help.
They're not much use of BT anymore.
We can still do this, Rush. Build this place up and make it strong, just like we talked about.
It's not that easy. We had specialists, experts.
But you must have started small. This is no different. You've done it before. Show us how.
We're gonna need more people, and they're gonna be willing to learn. Learn fast.
We will. Okay, now that socket. You ready?
Yeah. Go.
Ooh. Oh. Dislocated.
All right, then. Let's get started.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, stop. How about we rest first?
Good idea.
Makeshift sidecar unlocked. All right. Well, now we've got Captain Mr. Rush with us. Mr. Thomas Rush. All right. Well, that's going to do it for this one. Thank y'all for coming along, and I hope you enjoyed. And if you did, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and ring that little dinner bell down there to get notified of new adventures. And I'll catch y'all next time with some more Far Cry New Dawn. Bye-bye.